My mom told me these chicks are being specially selected to go live on a happy chick farm. But I was like, but what are they doing here? How come only some of them go down the hole? Why are they putting them in frying baskets? What are they spraying them with? Is that oil?